Hi, my loves. Thanks for returning. I hope this video finds you happy and doing well. As you know by the thumbnail, this video is going to be a haul. So if you're interested, then just keep watching. All right, so I have a little bit of everything. I have some makeup, some skincare. I have some apparel, you know, some clothes, shoes, things like that, and one electronic item. So this is just a hodgepodge. You all know that a lot of times I'll have a hodgepodge haul with a little bit of everything. I also have a few things that were sent to me by some companies, and I'm going to show them to you because I think you might be interested in seeing those too. So let's just go ahead and get started with the makeup, shall we? All right, so I have the Charlotte Tilbury Bejeweled Eyes to Hypnotize, and this is it. I think this came out a month ago, and I saw it in Sephora, and I thought it was really pretty. Here is the packaging. I know you all have seen it all over the YT, but this palette is actually, in my opinion, brown girl friendly. This is my first Charlotte Tilbury palette, and I'm so excited to have it, and I can't wait to use it. I also bought both of the Juvia's Place Nubian Glow Kit. Well, okay, I bought the Juvia's Place Nubian Glow Kit. This is it right here, and it's really nice. It comes over. This is another thing that's all over the YT, and I'm thinking I'm gonna do some looks with this, so be on the lookout. You know how I'll do my four looks or three looks or whatever with however many palettes, but this is it. And this particular kit comes with some lip gloss, and the palette, take this out, the palette is really itty bitty. It's like, I knew it was gonna be small, but I didn't think it was gonna be this small. Look how little it is. It's like smaller than my hand, but either way, look at the shadows. They're super cute, and I'm thinking that I could at least get two looks or three looks. I can do some things with that, with this palette, so you all be on the lookout for that video. I'm gonna try to work on that, I guess maybe tomorrow or something like that. And then it comes with these little balms. What is this? Let me put on my glasses so I can see. This is the Nubian Glow Lip Balm. Really colorful, pretty packaging. And they come in little tubes like this. So something really nice to have in your purse. You know, you keep one in your purse. You can have one in your office or wherever you, you know, are. And then there's another one that's just like it. And then this is the Nubian Royal Palette. Same thing. And then it has balms in it too. But these balms look different. It almost looks like a lipstick bullet. Okay. And then there it is. Really nice. But again, it's just a balm, so you're not going to get much color. See that? You're not going to get much color. And then the palette. Now, again, this palette is small as well, but the shadows are super cute. I can't wait to use this. Looks like one of these is a glitter. So that's it. So I see a couple of looks I could get with this. But anyway, super cute. And then there's another eyeshadow palette I bought. This was on sale. This is the LA Girl Pro Artistry palette. I bought the other one. I think it's around here somewhere. And these little LA Girl palettes are super nice. I've already used it, but here are the shades. And they have them on sale at Ulta for like $11.99. And I've even seen them be on sale, and then you buy one and get the other one half off. And they also have the non-pan palettes, the smaller palettes. So if you're into LA Girl and you like those palettes, I'd say to check those out because they're nice palettes. I also bought the, this is the Kat Von D Super Brow Pomade. Let me put on my glasses. Can't see anything without these glasses. Okay, so this is the 24-Hour Super Brow Longwear Pomade, and I got it in graphite. Comes in a package like this, and the reason I've been wanting to get this color in black for so long, and this is what it looks like. Really cute packaging, but for the life of me, I never, it was always sold out. The graphite, the black one was always sold out. So anyway, got that. And then from Sephora, I also picked up some eyelashes. You know me, I gotta pick up some eyelashes. I picked up the Lily Lashes. This is the Light Minx. These are supposed to be more natural. I also picked up the Sephora eyelashes in Swanky. And these are super cute. And I also picked them up in Fiesta. And here they are. So those are nice. And I also decided to get the Kiss. I've had this for a while, but I haven't used it. This is the Kiss Lash Glue and Eyeliner in one. Have any of y'all used this yet? This has been floating around, so I have yet to use it. I'll probably use it in a get ready with me testing new products or something like that. Also, I received from Rituals some products. They gave these to me complimentary for review, and they have this at Ulta, and these are really good products, and they're already marked reasonably. And these are Rituals of Sakura, and they come in, it came in a set. So I got the shower gel, the body balm, and the scrub. And the body balm, I've reviewed this one before, and this is super nice. It's a very thick cream that's good to wear at night. So I was really happy that they sent this to me. And this is, it's very thick. And then as far as the shower gel, this one comes out kind of fast, so you have to be careful when you're in the shower. Now, this is almost gone because my husband has like hogged it from me. He loves it. But when you shower with this, your whole house smells good. I mean, that's just how strong it is. And this is in organic rice milk, and the scent is in cherry blossom, and it's really, really good. Now, as far as the scrub is nice as well, but it's not a real thick and super, super coarse scrub. You know how some scrubs are like super thick and coarse and they kind of hurt you a little bit? These aren't like that. Very, very nice, and I like that. So if y'all are interested in this, Sephora, you know, it's got that sale. You can get you 20% off. Also, the company Follane sent this to me for review, and this is a really nice moisturizer. If you're out there and you have very dry skin, this would be really good because it is very moisturizing. So I've been enjoying using this one. And the last company that sent me something that I just wanted to share with you all real fast is by Dr. Denise. And this is, I got the whole set. I got the cleanser, the moisturizer, the sunscreen, some eye patches, and some glycolic pads, all of it. It's really nice. But so far, my favorite out of everything in this kit is the serum and the moisturizer. The other products are good, but these two together work really well, and they feel really good on the skin. These are the kind of products that I say, I don't know if you've ever heard me say, it feels like you're at a spa getting a facial by a professional. That's what these feel like when you have these on your skin. And again, they sent me this for review. And if I'm not mistaken, they have a sale going on right now. I think you get 15% off if you buy their products. So I would definitely check those out. And then the next thing that I wanted to share with you all that I'm so happy about is my new phone. I got the new Galaxy, and it's so dirty. This is the Galaxy 20 Note Ultra. And I love it. I don't know. Are you all Android people? Or are you Apple people? What is it? I'm an Android girl. I love the notes, and I've been using a note for a long time. And this phone has been an absolute delight so far. And it's funny because I was worrying my husband to death. You gonna take me to get my phone? No. You gonna take me to get my phone? Where my phone? When we gonna get my phone? Every day. So after a while, I was like, forget it. I'm not asking anymore. And then one day he was like, get dressed. Let's go get your phone. I was like, oh, okay. So anyway, I really like it. It's super big. So I put this little, what is this called? The little pop socket thing on the back. So it really helps hold it. You know, it really helps with actually holding it in your hand. So love my phone. Love it, love it. All right. So the next thing I got is a pair of shoes. And these are by Madden Girl. And I'm going to try to put up a picture here so you can see them as well. But look at these. Aren't these cute? Oh my goodness, these are so cute. And they're like super comfortable. Very comfortable. I saw these in the store and I just had to have them. So yeah, really excited about wearing those. And I'm a stickler when it comes to my feet and when it's time for me to walk, because You know, all shoes, as you all know, are not created equal. All right, and then the last thing that I have is a pair of pants. I'll put up a picture somewhere so you can see these. And these are by The Gap. So these are super cute. And I really like, they're like cargo pants. So you have some pockets on the side. And it looks like you could, it's got a seam right here down past the knee, and then the bottom part of the pant is like made in elastic. And what's super cute is the closure in the front. It has a zip, plus it has a little snap, and this is elastic in the front. So these are super cute. These are a size 10. Oh, plus I think I showed you all, it's got the pockets in the front. These are so cute. So I really love these. I was hoping they had them in different colors. I didn't see them in other colors. I just saw them in this black color, like black, navy, blue. But these are super cute. Okay, so that's it. Short and sweet. Let me know down in the comments if you're going to shop the Sephora sale, if you're doing any shopping, if you're not doing any shopping. So comment down below and let me know what's going on with you. Thank you so much for tuning in. And until my next video, smooches.